Hello students, today I am going to explain one important application of difference of two vectors, that is relative velocity. You know that difference of two vectors a and b is given by formula r is equal to under root a square plus b square minus 2ab cos theta. Terms coming in this equation you are understanding. A and B are magnitudes and theta is angle between the two vectors. Relative velocity of two particles is given by difference of two vectors given in equation 1. V1 and V2 are velocities of two particles and these two particles are moving at angle theta. The line joining heads of two vectors is difference of two velocities. Very clearly, magnitude of two vectors are same. When two velocities are in same direction, theta is equal to 0 degree, in that condition relative velocity magnitude will be difference of two velocities. Similarly, when two particles are moving, in opposite directions, difference of two velocities, that is relative velocity, will be sum of the two velocities. Now let us understand example of rain and umbrella. When you are standing in rains, you should hold umbrella in the direction of relative velocity of rain with respect to man. I am taking a simple example. Suppose a man is moving with velocity v man in east direction and raindrops are falling vertically. So this line is direction of relative velocity of rain with respect to man. In this particular direction, you have to hold the umbrella. You have to complete the diagram taking suitable scale and with proper measurement. You see that direction of relative velocity is at angle alpha from vertical. So you have to hold umbrella at angle alpha from vertical towards east.